one of the best comics working these days. You may have seen him multiple times on Conan O'Brien. He's got a book that he's written, 602 Reasons to Be Pissed Off, and you're really going to enjoy him. Please welcome Mr. Paul Nardizzi. Give him a nice round of applause. Paul Nardizzi.
Thank you. How are you? Good. Drinking and ready for President's Day. It's a big drinking holiday, isn't it? Yeah. You know, don't drink and drive on the way home. If you get pulled over, my advice, switch seats with someone else in the car with you so it doesn't look like you were driving. Have you tried that? Works pretty good. I tried it the other night. I jumped in back and I chucked my two-month-old son up front. Cop's like, what the hell's going on here? I don't know. I was hitchhiking. I got picked up by this drunken midget. Guy's wasted, he's rolling around pissing all over the place. I couldn't take the smell, that's why you saw me barfing on the side of the car. I seem to be buckled in some kind of special chair back here. So they hauled my son down to the police station. I felt bad, as a second offense. Trying to teach him a little responsibility. Yeah, the drunken driving laws have changed, and they have a new law, I guess, in New York. If they catch you behind the wheel, the cops can confiscate your vehicle, keep it for themselves. It's pretty brutal. They're going to try it up here in New England in a couple of years, lucky us. I don't drink and drive myself. If I did, I'd buy an absolute piece of shit for Friday and Saturday nights. I'd be cruising around in a 1920 school bus. Cop walks up. No, I pulled you over. You didn't pull me over. I'm sick of pushing this heap of shit. You've been drinking? Yes, I'm drunk, and you own a bus. Get in here and drive these kids to school. They're late. You know how cops are. They'll abuse that. You know what I mean? They'll pull over some young guy in a shit box, just send him home to bed. Pull over some rich guy in a brand new car. You've been drinking? Had a glass of wine like 5 hours ago. I'm gonna have to ask you to step out of my vehicle. And you tell that broad to stay right where she is. I was like, I'm not drunk. You were swerving quite a bit when I came over the guardrail and tried to smash into you.